Thank you for joining me on this popping videotape, the instructions in popping. What I'm going to do on this tape is break down the fundamentals and the basics of popping. You know, and show you the true art form of popping that my brother Boogaloo Sam, you know, created from Fresno, California. So sit back and get ready to be taken on a ride. That's right. Okay, now, as far as, you know, as Boogaloo original style popping, we pop with our legs. A lot of people, you know, they just do it with their arms, but we snap back. So when you're going, see how that gives you, also gives you more power in your total pop. And don't go, because you can damage your knee if you kind of flick it back and up. You see how I'm shifting? You know, so when you're doing this, you're actually popping with it. Popping the legs. Now Taco, he does it both ways. There's the forward, and you kind of like going forward with it, and back. Or one that I just started doing, it's rolling into it. Okay, that's variations of the leg, but. Yeah, Papa Pete here in Santa Cruz, California. Yeah, you notice I was in the studio, but now, you know, I get around fast. I check it out. I'm down here on the pier. I'm out here doing a master class with Motion Pacific. So, you know, they invited me out to teach a class. So I'm just down here just trying to give them a class show. You know, let them know what's happening with that popping. That Boogaloo style, you know what I'm saying? So what we're gonna do is go around, you know, do a little popping here and there. You know, you might see me pop up again, so check it out. All right, man. Yeah. Thank you.
Like I said, popping is a style, not the universal name. I mean, many of you guys out there say, well, man, this, you know, you guys are preaching that and preaching that, but it's the truth. This is popping. You know, if the hands are going, that's popping. You know, popping is a continuous, you know, pops. And the word popping came from Sam saying he was creating a style. It wasn't a name to it. He was just doing. But what he would do is say, pop, 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 and keep rhythm. So people would just say, man, do that popping, that popping stuff, man, do that, do it. So, I mean, he could have said, bang, 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 bang. And we all, you know, we'd probably be calling it, man, do that banging. But it's called popping because of that. All right. We'll break down popping for you. Reason why I chose this particular room or site, let you know. See, I know about anatomy. This muscle right here, and what's where your pop come from. You know, it doesn't come from here, from the shoulders necessarily, like people think to do this. Power, see how this guy is? Power. That's your pop. That right there. While the arm or the wrist kind of flips it, then you tense up right there. Tense up, let go. See? Cycles, then it tenses and relaxes. That's where the pop comes from as far as the arms. Then you got the chest. As it snaps out, it's kind of hard to hold it. Pop. But again, it's you can have your hands anyway. You know, if this is comfortable for you, or this, you know, what we and myself as the Boogaloos try to do is whatever is comfortable for you. It's not about trying to be like, okay. This is comfortable for you to pop like your hands like this, fine. It's not biting anything, because all I'm doing is teaching you the style of popping, the original way to pop, brothers and sisters. So, again, see how on the back, so, like I said, this way, you popping like this. Actually, it's not even popping, this is actually just jerking. If you try to go up with it, you're going like this, you can't. That's about how kind of ridiculous that looks. But if you got this action going, you can take on out here, here. So that's the thing. for us, especially myself, I mean, we are also popping our heads or neck. See, me, what I do is pop with my, actually with my jaw. Now, everyone, I mean, a lot of people don't, I think they're not comfortable with it, but, you know, or you can just go out there, or this way, kind of like slapping the head like this, without doing the jaw. But for me, this muscle right there, that's what I hit pop.